jail. We need help. I repeat, we need help. The Peggies are trying to break down the gate. If there's anyone nearby, hurry. I don't know how much longer we have. Hey, is that you, Rook? Thank Christ, help us out here.
Dark bacon. They've been throwing themselves at these walls for days. Just won't let up. They already kicked open a hornet's nest.
Truck's on the road!
Damn it! Medic! Brooke, I need you up on that wall!
Thank you.
saved my ass.
Stop that truck! It's headed for the gate!
Rogers, there's an Arkweller somewhere inside. Footy was using it last. Get on it. Well, you're with me. Let's start collecting scrap. You have to pull the doors off some of the cells? Do it! Now hop to! We ain't got much time. Any problems?
No. A couple of the Peggy scaled the wall, but we got him. Door.
That doesn't look too bad. He'll be all right. Just keep pressure on it. You know, I was gonna retire last year. I was worried I'd get bored.
Are you gonna introduce us, or we're just gonna stand around here all awkward and shit?
Language!
Oh, fuck off, Virgil. Not today.
I have told you a vulgar mind is a sign of... You're not wearing your button!
No, I'm not wearing it.
I'll need a casualty report.
We're cougars!
We're really not.
Look, I'm wearing my button. The sheriff is wearing his button. This person... I'm sorry, who is this?
This is one of my deputies.
I thought you said your deputies were taken.
Well, this one wasn't. Been giving Eden's Gate a hell of a time from what I hear.
That's so. Well, I hope you plan on pitching in. No room for freeloaders.
Oh, Tracy's all right when she gets to know you. She's right about the work, though. There's plenty to be done around here. Just ask around. Good to have you back, Rook.
Okay, then.
Young lady?